meticulous evolution, could humans bring about a sixth mass extinction, the first since the dawn of man? According to the National Academy of Sciences, the sixth mass extinction has already begun. It started in the middle of the 20th century, during a period called the Great Acceleration. During the Great Acceleration, human civilization experienced significant growth, resulting in a step increase in anthropogenic damage to the Earth. Rapid technological advancements, soaring demands for natural resources, and the growing production of pollutants have exponentially increased our footprint on the natural world.